Congratulations, you're almost there. Just fill out the information below in the contact field and click download. And then on the next page, I'm going to show you exactly how you can use the digital presence map to identify what is going on with your digital presence, any slips and missing links that you have in it, and also how to use this as a tool to decide what it is that you want to do next.